Hi, my name is Manu Mahajan. Are you facing a problem to install a plugin to your WordPress using cPanel or your WordPress dashboard plugins panel? And then you facing this error, the upload file exceeds the upload maximum file size directive in php.ini. Are you facing this problem? I have a solution for this. In next few minutes, I show you how to solve this problem. This problem is due to memory allocation. It means allotted memory to upload file is by default is lower than 2 MB. So when you try to upload a larger file than 2 MB, then the error comes. To solve this error, we have two solutions. One is that the try to change the memory in php.ini file, and the second and the easiest solution is try to upload this file using the FTP server such as FileZilla client. If you don't know what is FileZilla, then see the video description and download and install the FileZilla client. After install the FileZilla, download the plugin to your desktop. After that, connect the FileZilla to your website root folder. If you don't know how to connect, then see the description for more details. Go to the public_HTML folder, then go to your website root folder. Under the root folder, go to the WP content, then open the plugins folder. Now the next step is download the plugin file to your desktop and extract it and drag the file directly from desktop to plugin folder of your WordPress. Wait for a while, the plugin files are loading to your server. After loading the plugin files, go back to your WordPress dashboard and then go to plugins tab. Now you can see the uploaded plugin file name is displayed in your plugins section. Now you have to just activate the plugin. It is already installed. This is easiest way to install a heavy plugin to your WordPress website without editing php.ini file or bypass the memory allocation error. If you like this video, hit the like button in the bottom of the video and image icon to subscribe this channel for more details, and for click on the playlist to watch more valuable videos. Bye and see you in next video. Thank you, friends.